We've seen mixed reactions on Wall Street from investors over the bailout of mortgage giants Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac. But what does it mean for you if you own a home? Is it a good time to refinance? Joining us with some advice is Stephanie Auwerter of smartmoney.com. Good morning, Stephanie.
Hi, Maggie. Great to be here.
Great to have you. So we'll answer that question that we just posed. Do you think it's time to refinance?
I think it's not time to refinance based on this news alone. Yes, we probably are going to see mortgage rates drop a bit, maybe by as much as half a percentage point or a quarter of a percentage point, but we aren't going to see them drop so much that we're going to see a huge rush for refinancing anytime soon.
So if somebody is thinking about refinancing, you say that's the first question they should ask the lender. How much is the rate going to drop? Is it going to be worth my while?
That's right. That's what's really going to drive this. Conventional wisdom is that if you can shave about 2 percentage points off of your mortgage, refinancing can make a ton of sense, although it still can make sense even if you're saving less than that amount. You really need to crunch the numbers, and there's lots of great calculators online that can help you out with this, but you also want to consider your cash flow. You want to consider the fees. You want to consider what type of mortgage you have. So there's a lot of moving parts in this scenario.
You mentioned fees. A lot of people don't realize they're in there, especially for high-risk borrowers, right?
That's right. This transaction is not free, and it can be very deceptive because lots of times what they'll do is they'll fold the fees into the mortgage so it feels very painless. But what you need to do is know exactly what you are paying for this and figure out how long it will take to recoup those costs. If you're not going to be in the house for a very long time, then you probably aren't going to recoup these fees. So do know what you're paying. Really, don't just fold it in the mortgage and not
right.
worry about it.
But if you are going to be in the house a long time, and let's say you have an adjustable rate mortgage, is this the time to switch to a fixed rate?
If you can afford it, that can be a really great move. A big part of this big housing mess was caused by people who were in adjustable rate mortgages. The rates went up and they could no longer afford their home. So a fixed rate mortgage gives you that sense of security. It really is sort of the gold standard for mortgages. So if you can afford the switch, it probably will help you sleep better at night.
Should you consider the type of loan that you have?
Well, again, you can consider whether adjustable or fixed is right for you.
Like if you have a jumbo.
Well, the thing about the jumbo right now is that the jumbo rates probably aren't going to be affected that much by the Freddie and Fannie news. We are seeing them come down a little bit, but they aren't in that system, essentially. So they're in their kind of own universe. So do watch the rates. And if you see them come down, again, refinancing could make sense.
All right. Stephanie Auwerter, thank you so much.
Great to be here.